Hey guys, it's Nicky Moons. I'm back again. We're gonna do GTA 4. We're gonna do a video of GTA 4. Alright? We'll see how well it runs. Should be okay. Yeah, my FPS looks good. It's not doing too terrible.
Yo, I don't take that shit, you whole bitch!
Nobody comes at me like that!
Good. Not running like crap. Give me that car.
Shit, I just threw all that.
Stay away, you fucking fuck.
Get away from me. It's a GTA 5 Interceptor. It's ripped to city cop cars. They're not GTA 5 police cars, but they're ripped to city ones. We have the new SUV. The Chevy, I think. Chevy SUV. And up ahead we have SWAT or Noose. That's the news that should be from Lancaster. Truck. SWAT truck. We got SWAT. We have the roadblock up ahead.
What is wrong with you?
Get away from me. God, it's fast. That new fashion is fast. Look at the shadow, I think they get brought it out.
This is your final warning to follow!
You now it's the other cops there.
That hurt!
All over now, this is your final warning!
Look at the mark. Three new SUVs, one SWAT truck.
Oh, fuck.
6, so I'm just gonna make the harder part. This is a big challenge now. They have snipers? Oh, behind me, another cop behind me. It was right behind me, I didn't see them right then. We got a police cruiser.
Don't make me come after you.
Car, please! All vehicles! This is going to be a vehicle! No sudden movement!
Oh, fuck, crash. What just happened? What? Okay, we gotta reboot. We'll be right back. We crashed. Alright, we're back in the game again. We're back in again. Sorry about that, guys. We had a crash probably because of probably a bug from the mod. From one of the cars. Could have been a bug. I don't know.
You're living in it! Right now! Right here! See, this is your punch! Living here! On Earth is your punch! You could be living with me! In the desert!
Sometimes
things are soft.
Fuck them.
Yeah, alright.
Sure, buddy.
Fuck. Hold on, the music might be on again. No, it's not.
Bitch, son! That's the way it is, and that's the way it's always been. Fucking
please!
Fucking
please! Fucking please! Fucking
please! Fucking please! Fucking please! Fucking please! Fucking please! Fucking please! Fucking please! Fucking please! Fucking please!
Top,
hard. It's a bit hard.
You
don't
stop! I'll
be very bad! Oh, no!
No!
Yep, that's how easy it is to get busted. On a bike, it's really easy to get busted. Takes that much, just a cop to stop you.
This is Proclet Oruja.
That's all it takes. Whoa! we'll do 5. We'll go up to 5 stars. Now there was the Annihilator helicopter that was popping up. It's coming. It's a GTA 5 style, you can see up there.
Police cars
and FIVs. go a lot faster. A lot faster. See how fast that car's going. It's fast.
Stay away from me!
really fucked taking this. Alright, here we go. Won't be easy. Going in around these boats, difficult. Actually, they are easy to shoot. Shoot the guys in the back of it. This is the hardest. We have multiple boats. We're going to be chasing them. We have six of them. This is the hardest one. We've mapped up so far. And we have an idle helicopter chasing us. Both chasing us. Two helicopters. Right on foot on us. Right on us. They're strong. So weapons are strong. They don't know what happened. They don't know. It's getting a little bit. Let's go. Oh god. That crap. Have one foot. In the wall. Got it. done. Squeeze Mavericks is a bit harder to get. When it lands, you have to send it to the FIB Buffalo and you take without cheats is much harder. Ridiculous. You can't even get it without anything. You take too much hits by your car, you just could not gonna get it. You just have to pick it and run. And you get 5 stars, that's even worse because it's harder. The cops start shooting you in 5 stars. If they're much faster than you, you're not gonna get it. Without cheats without health, hard to make. Very difficult. Well, I said that's it for now. That's all I've shown GTA 4. Well, I hope you enjoyed my GTA 4 video. If you liked the video, subscribe if you're new. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. I just wanted to show you some mods on my GTA 4. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye. Hope you enjoyed.